We got a lot of great things to share with all of you, including Science on a Sphere! Which is our animated globe from the National Oceanic and Atmospheric Administration. It's really neat. It's like a movie screen you can walk all the way around. And we have our art collection located along the mezzanine. There are stairs as well as an elevator that can take you up. And of course, directly behind me there is the butterfly garden. That's going to be your exit out though, so we always recommend that last. It leads right into the birdhouse and then out the sides of the building. Now you will be entering an animal's habitat, and so we do ask for the safety of the animals, please. No eating, drinking, or gum chewing inside of this building. We do have a waste paper basket in the corner there for your convenience. We really appreciate it. There's lots of great things to see. Please walk through this building and have a great time! Yeah!
Oh, let's go this way. Let's go over here. That's a pretty cool hawk. It's for, no, Morgan, it's for recycling.
It's for recycling?
Yep, it's if you want to recycle your paper. Look in here, look at those are the little... That's pretty cool. Hey, look, there's one right there. You see it? It flew right over your head. Look it. They're really close. Go ahead, walk forward a little bit. We'll see more. Cool.
Can't get in the water.
It's a cool looking butterfly. Hey, there's water. Penguins do kind of stink, don't they? I'm not sure.
Hey, are there going to be penguins in here?
Yeah, let's see. Look at the penguins. Whoa, did you see it jump? Look at that one. Yeah, he's wiping. Some up on top too. I don't know. Let's see. Let's look at the sign. Maybe because he hears everybody talking about him. Here, walk through here. Right here.
The Dino Trail is open?
Yeah, that's what it said. Look at it moves. Could eat us. But he can't get us because we're on the other side of this wall.
You can't get us.
What did I like? Mommy, slide.
What? I didn't see anything.
I saw a
bird or something?
I
just heard something fly over there.
A chipmunk.
Yeah, a chipmunk.
Alex, Ringo, White.
Very good. That was a good read. Yeah.
Polar bears are in mid-air.
Crowds will cheer when they see my face, and a voice keeps saying, "This is where I'm meant to be." I will find my way. I can go the distance. I'll be there someday. If I can be strong, I know every mile will be worth my while. Would go most anywhere to feel like I belong.
The bare necessities of life will come to you. They'll come to you.
The giraffes and the zebras.
Is it time yet?
Yeah, it's almost time to go. Look at the giraffe over there, he's walking around.
I want to see a what?
There's his whole body. See him walking?
Yeah, like, yeah. It's a lady. That's why.
Yeah, there's the other one is laying down in the grass under there.
One. What shows off?
Go ahead, you can go up by the fence if you want.
You can. You might have to back up a little bit. I'm hoping you
Did you make a wish?
Yeah.
Okay, go ahead, one more.